child in heaven. Hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory.
Mama, you know I love you. Mama, Mama, you're the queen of my heart. You're loving me from the start. And loving you is like food to my soul. Thank you.
I knew my heart. O eternal God, we thank you for allowing us to come here today on this special occasion. And Father, as we ask you to come and unite the bride and groom, we ask you to continue to lead them in their future endeavors. We ask you to bless their family and all the friends and loved ones that has come here today to support this union. For Lord, you said those that you join together, let no man put asunder. And Father, we just ask you to continue to bless them in everything that they will do today and forevermore. In your name we pray. Amen.
Please be seated. Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today in the sight of God to celebrate one of life's greatest moments. Who gives this moment to this man?
I do.
Marriage is an honorable state created by God, and signifying unto us the mystical union between a man and a woman, which also exists between Christ and the church. Lavelle and Tasha, only love will maintain a marriage. Mankind did not create for love. Love is created by God. Love is freely given and freely accepted. Just as God loved us, is unconditional and free. As you travel through life together, I caution you to remember that the true measure of success, the true avenue to joy and peace, is to be found within the love you hold in your hearts. I would ask that you hold the key to your heart very tight. Lavelle, do you take Tasha to be your wife? Do you promise to love, honor, and protect her, forsaking all others and holding only to her?
Yes, I do.
Tasha, do you take Lavelle to be your husband? Do you promise to love, honor, and protect him, forsaking all others and holding only to him?
I do.
Lavelle, repeat after me. I, Lavelle, take you, Tasha.
Take you, Tasha.
To be my wife.
Be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
And I promise my love to you forevermore.
And I promise my love to you forevermore.
I, Tasha. Take you, Lavelle.
Take you, Lavelle.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
In sickness and in health. For richer or for poor, and I promise my love to you forevermore.
And I promise my love to you forevermore.
A marriage ceremony represents one of life's greatest commitments, but also it's a declaration of love. The Apostle Paul wrote of love in a letter to the Corinthians. He wrote, love is patient, love is kind, it does not envy, it does not boast, it is not proud, it is not rude, it is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered. It keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects. It always trusts. It always hopes. It always perseveres. Love never fails. Wedding rings are an outward visible sign of an inward spiritual grace, signifying to all the uniting of Lavelle and Tasha as one. Let me have the rings, please. Lavelle, place the ring on Tasha's hand and repeat after me. With this ring,
I thee wed.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Tasha, place this ring on the groom's on Lavelle's hand and repeat after me.
With this ring,
I thee wed. In the name of the Father,
in the name of the Father,
and of the Son,
of the Son,
and of the Holy Spirit,
Amen.
Tasha, show reverence for your husband, as unto the Lord. For Lavelle is the head of the wife, even as Christ is the head of the church. Lavelle, love your wife, even as Christ also loved the church and gave himself for it. For this cause shall man leave his mother and father, and shall be joined unto his wife, and the two shall become one flesh. Lavelle and Tasha, as the two of you come into this marriage, uniting as husband and wife, and as you this day affirm your faith and love for one another, I would ask you always remember to cherish each other as special and unique individuals, that you respect the thoughts, ideas, suggestions of one another. Let's bow our heads and pray. Dear Heavenly Father, our hearts are filled with great happiness on Lavelle and Tasha's wedding day as they come before you, pledging their hearts and lives to one another. Bless this union, we pray, and walk beside Lavelle and Tasha throughout their lives together. Amen.
Amen.
At this time, Tasha and Lavelle are going to light the unity candle. Lavelle and Tasha, the two lighted candles symbolize your separate lives, your separate families, and your separate sets of friends. I ask that each of you take one candle and that together you light the center candle. The individual candles represent your individual lives before today. Lighting the center candle represents the joining of your lives together as one, the joining together of your families and of friends to one. Amen. Lavelle and Tasha, in so much as the two of you have agreed to live together in matrimony and promise your love to each other by these vows, by the giving of these rings and the joining of your hands, I now declare you husband and wife. May the good Lord bless you and keep you, giving you joy, peace, and happiness throughout the rest of your lives. You may now kiss your bride. Lavelle Cobb. Amen. The bridal party has asked that everyone proceed directly to the reception. The bride and groom will greet you there, but there will be no receiving line here. The receiving line will be at the reception. So immediately following the service, we'll meet you at the reception. God bless you.
Still seek God even in the easy times. Don't wait till the tough times to seek God. And you pray and sing and give God the praise together and watch God work it all out for you. I love y'all and God bless you.
Tasha, Lavelle, I love you guys. Tasha, I told you he was a good man.
Congratulations, Tasha. That's a girl, Lavelle, that's a guy. You know, congratulations.
Lord. He finally did it.
You got on this grown man.
Congratulations to the bride and groom. It was beautiful. Everyone is beautiful. It's just beautiful.
What he said. Anything.
Congratulations, Tessa.
Hi, Tasha and LaBelle. This is Brenda. Just want to say congratulations to the both of you. And have a wonderful, wonderful
Take
life.
Care. And I wish you guys years of happiness, all right? And I will see you guys.
I just want to wish the both of you a God's blessings in this union. Be good to
I'm sorry to get on the end, but congratulations. And wish you many, many happy years, and God bless you.
Hi, daughter. I'm so glad I was able to be here with you on your special day. So just let the Lord take all control. Be ready for all the blessings that He has available for you. I'll talk to you later. I love you.